it's Chris from VileDriver. I want to share with you a drum pattern that I've been using in my practice regimen for years. It makes it really easy to run 2-note per string scales and 3-note per string scales, hammer-on, pull-off runs, and a bunch of other scales you can probably match to it. I'll play a few examples, and then I'll go ahead with the pattern, which will loop for about 7 minutes. The pattern goes twice, and then during a brief break, I would encourage you to try a different position or scale and keep your practicing moving forward.